Almighty Father, you have generously created all things to serve us for our good. Send your blessing upon Nick and Chandler, who shall bear these friends, as a constant reminder of their merits and fidelity. Grant that by your mercy they may live gladly and faithfully in this holy estate. Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. At this time, we will light the unity candle, which does not appear to be lit. Who's got the lighter? Anybody in the house?
Joe's got one.
Good job, Daddy.
Receive this ring as a pledge and token of wedded love and faithfulness. Repeat after me. Receive this ring as a pledge and token of wedded love and faithfulness. Almighty Father, you have generously created all things to serve us for our good. Send your blessing upon Nick and Chandler, who shall bear these friends, as a constant reminder of their merits and fidelity. Grant that by your mercy they may live gladly and faithfully in this holy estate. Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. At this time, we will light the unity candle, which does not appear to be lit. Who's got the lighter? Anybody in the house?
Joe's got one.
Good job, Daddy. Thank you.
to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in fitness and in health, to love and to cherish, build that part of us, according to God's holy will. And I pledge to you my faithfulness. And Chandler, repeat after me. To be my loving husband, to have and hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death parts us, according to God's holy will. And I pledge to you my faithfulness.